Jesus, the Lord, we pray. Put your right hand on your face. Say, my Father. Say, my Father. This month of April, as I move into it, I will prosper. I'll be favored by men and women. Financial breakthrough, business breakthrough, good health and protection. Open your mouth and pray that prayer. Pray, pray, pray.
Mountain
April will favor me.
Most variable. Mountain of sickness. Most variable.
Thank you, Lord.
Mountain of sadness.
Thank you, Father.
Most
variable. By my spirit
says the Lord.
In Jesus' name, Lord, we pray. I pray for our viewers across the world that by the authority in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, as you're moving into the month of April, God will bless you. Whatever you desire, lay your hands, God will prosper you. For all of you in different countries of the world, expecting God for your documents to be approved, your citizenship, your documents to be released, I prophesy from this altar that it shall be released in this month of April. Your testimony shall be heard across the world. I prophesy to every soul believing God for the fruit of the womb. The Lord will open your womb and in the name of Jesus you shall conceive. April is coming with good things. Bad news will never be thy portion in Jesus' name. I pray for everybody hearing the sound of my voice that is saying amen. May the Lord grant you the miracle of your heart desire. In Jesus' name, Lord, we pray. Can somebody say louder amen?